should say the Boston Braves back then. George Stallings was the manager of the Boston club, while Connie Mack, the legend, the all-time winningest skipper. 1-2, swung on and missed, strike three. Ball down in the dirt, Schlehuber applies the tag. Two outs and 10 strikeouts already for Mitch Atkins.